If you are an interior designer and kitchen and bathroom remodeling contractor and still struggling to scale your business using the Facebook ads, you might be tried that in the past and if you're planning to do that. So in this video, I'm going to show you the 5 biggest mistakes you must avoid if you are getting started with your Facebook ads campaign. And if you're not, then you should make sure you never commit these mistakes in your marketing campaigns. And when it comes to Facebook ads, you need to keep that in mind. So without wasting a single second, let's get started. My name is Arin Dugar. I'm the founder and CEO of ASD Media, where we help interior designers and kitchen and bathroom remodeling contractors to get highly qualified appointments and increase their sales using the power of hybrid digital marketing systems. So the first biggest mistake that you must avoid if you are getting started with your Facebook ads campaign is running Facebook ads using the promote and the boost option. Many people, when I see and when I ask them, most of the contractors, like, how you are running Facebook ads right now, and they tell me like, we are just boosting and promoting using that Instagram button and Facebook button. That's where you are losing hell lot of money, because that's not the right way to run your ads. You need to create a Facebook ad manager account, that is a separate account specifically that Facebook made to run ads, where you have to choose the right campaign objectives and lots of other stuff. But this is the first and the most important mistake you must avoid. Don't waste your money running ads using the promote and that boost option. This is just a scam that Facebook is doing right now, and from many and many years, and people are still wasting money on that. Go and create Facebook ad manager account. It's very easy. Just Google it. Or if you want, I can make the specific video on that. Just comment down below. That's the first mistake you must avoid. The second mistake is in the budgeting. Many people, when I ask like, what's the budget you have for the Facebook ads, and they are telling me like around $10, $20 a day, and they want to win the world. That's not how the system works. Now, yes, the Facebook is a bit competitive. It's getting a bit expensive day by day. But trust me, no one can beat the Facebook when it comes to advertisement and getting highly qualified leads for your interior designing and kitchen remodeling business. Many business owners ask me like, what should be the best budget to getting started? So if you are from India and planning a good budget for Facebook ads and thinking by just spending 100 rupees every single day, you're going to get results, it's not going to happen. That's the harsh reality and that's the real truth. You can't win the world by spending just $100 a day on marketing. That's not how the things work. You need at least 500 rupees every single day budget for your Facebook ads if you are from India. And if you are from the US, UK, Canada, Australia, you need at least $50 every single day to spend money on the ads. Don't go with like $10, $20 a day. This used to work in the 5 years ago, 2-3 years ago, but now it's 2021 and 2022. Yeah, you need a budget of at least $50 every single day on the Facebook ads campaign. That's the second mistake. Properly plan your budget. If you don't have money, start with low budget, but most important, the minimum budget you need in India, 500 rupees a day. In US, UK, Canada, Australia, $50 every single day. That's what you need. The third biggest mistake that most of the people do, they don't do testing. A/B testing is the most important thing if you are running your Facebook ads. If you're just having one ad campaign in one ad set and one ad, you are losing money. You don't know which ad set is working well, which ad copy is working well, which ad creative is working well, which is the working well. So you need to test your ads in the right way so that you can see which ad creative is giving you the best result, which type of headline is giving you the best result, and lots of other stuff. You need to test, optimize your campaign. Let Facebook keep running your campaign for 7 days, 10 days. Don't do any changes in the testing phase and see how your audience are reacting. And on that basis, prepare on another campaign. Because by just using one simple image and simple ad copy will not going to give a result. You need to do testing between different headlines, ad creative, ad copies, creatives, lots of other stuff that include. So A/B testing is the most important thing you need not to neglect. And that's where most of the people lose their money by running Facebook ads. The fourth most important thing, not targeting the right audience. If you want a kitchen and bathroom remodeling jobs and you are targeting people, those who don't need, how are you going to get the qualified leads? You need to use that. The first and most important thing, you need to target the right set of audience, having a right call to action in front of them. That's what you need. The fifth and the most important thing, once again, is retargeting campaigns. Many people just start one campaign today and they just keep running that campaign for 1 month, 2 months, and they don't prepare their custom audiences so that they can retarget those people who already watched your ad again and again. Because trust me, if you want to scale your campaign and scale it to the next level, get highly qualified leads at less cost, you need to do retargeting. Retargeting is the key to success in the Facebook ads. The reason why you are buying something online, because you are watching their ads again and again. That same thing going to be happen with your clients, with your target audience. Once they are going to see you at least 5-10 times, then only they're going to click on the ad and become your lead and you can close them. So these are the 5 most important things you need to keep in mind. And but I have 5 more things you can keep in mind, but I don't want to keep that in just one video. Just comment down below, give us 5 more mistakes we should avoid while running a Facebook ads campaign for interior designing business and the kitchen and bathroom remodeling business. I will definitely going to make a video. And if you are a bathroom and kitchen remodeling contractor and interior designer and want to scale your business, I have a special opportunity for you. Link is available in the description box where you can book a free one-on-one strategy session with our team to see if we can help you or not. And at the end of the Zoom session, if we can, then we'd love to work with you. So thank you so much for watching this video till the end. I appreciate your valuable time that you've given on this video. See you soon in the next video.